That's just great. Thank you. this lineup is actually the first time I have seen monster trucks on TV, and I didn't know they exist when I was 10 years old. This 11 truck field made me realize that these are based off of the normal cars we see on the road, and that is no exception. We have Two Extreme versus Team Scream, Avenger, Brutus, Bounty Hunter, and Scarlet Bandit. And from my perspective, Two Extreme had the most amazing monster trucks I ever seen in my 10-year-old life. I don't know if that sounded wrong, but who cares? And this is the first year I don't know. Lo and behold, this is my first Monster Jam show I've seen on TV. That's all, I guess.